I don't know how much more I can take this, because every day I'm looking at the same shit. I just wanna end this thread and go to bed, but it's in my head, I want this to end. I don't wanna see this anymore, I prefer to be lying on the floor. If I see one more comment about shit, I'm going to lose it. After a hard day, I just want to rest, and I know which mini farm will help me best. The only way I know to help my head is to talk with kids on the internet. Here we all are stuck together in insanity, but without cafe we can never be free. I just wanna know if you stand or sit to wipe. There's no rush, I'm gonna be up all night, but please don't talk about your piss fetish. And if you stop bullying, you'd fulfill my one wish. I don't know how much more I can take this, because every day I'm looking at the same shit, watching all these kids be cruel, sitting home after school. If you bully me too, I'll set panna on you. I just wanna argue about life, so trust me, it's okay if you cry. And if the mods don't